Why? If you have to ask, you're probably in really good company. Hello, holy people. How does he know that about me? Today we're going to discuss an answer to the question, why be Jewish? This is a big question, and I try to only ask big questions. If you're asking this question, you may not be Jewish. You may be dating a Jewish person, and you're more curious about what their life is like. You may be considering other religions than the one you grew up with or didn't grow up with anything at all. You're just wondering, what's the deal with being Jewish? Or you may be a Jewish person who grew up Jewish, and you are wondering why you should keep doing it. Maybe you're not feeling that it's significant or relevant to your life. Maybe you just had a kid and you're thinking, okay, why should I pass this on to this small person who kind of looks like me? Whatever the basis of your question, whoever you are, I'm going to give you three reasons why it's good to be Jewish. Why be Jewish? Reason number one. If you've got a question in your life, if you've got a problem that you're trying to deal with, I'm not going to tell you that Judaism has solved this problem. I'm going to tell you that we've been thinking about it for a very long time. Whatever it is, we've been thinking about it and talking about it and arguing about it for a very long time. Because Jews have been around a very long time. And pretty much that whole time, we've been asking big questions, debating the answers, writing stuff down. Sages, prophets, rabbis, teachers, preachers, everyday human beings wrestling with life's everyday problems. We've been doing that for a very long time. And so by talking to Jewish people, by talking to Jewish teachers, by looking at the wisdom literature that we've accumulated over 3,000 years, you may find the solution to your problem. You may not, but you may just get a new way to think about it. It's like rule number 47, one of those rules of the internet. If you can think about something, there's a cat doing it on YouTube. Likewise, if you can think about something, Jews have already argued with each other about it. And that's a great resource to go through life with. Why be Jewish? Reason number two. Life is demonstrably more meaningful when you connect your own life with a project that is greater than yourself. Life is more gratifying and meaningful when you connect to a community and with a project that is bigger than your own success and sustenance. The philosopher Susan Wolf said that a life is experienced as meaningful when it combines objective value and subjective enjoyment. If you're doing something that is for someone other than yourself or for a greater purpose than your own benefit, and if you're having fun doing it, then that experience can be called meaningful, and a lifetime of those experiences can be looked upon as a meaningful life. In a nutshell, hitch your wagon to a train that's longer than your own driveway, and your life will feel more meaningful and could very well be more meaningful. Why be Jewish? Reason number three. The project that I mentioned in reason number two, that project that's bigger than yourself, well, we have a pretty awesome project. Our tradition holds that ever since the world was created, human beings have been the ongoing partners with God in increasing peace, justice, and kindness in the world. And if that's not a great project, I don't know what is. There you have it. Three reasons for why be Jewish. If you'd like to learn more about being Jewish with me or, you know, without me, please sign up for my email list and you'll get updates at least weekly about the things that I've been doing, the things that I've been teaching, and opportunities for us to learn and sing and eat and pray and schmooze and laugh and cry, laugh some more, eat some more for a very long time together. Be well. Have a great day.